Hey guys, we're out for another sailing session. Today we're gonna see if we can find a new beach somewhere in the estuary, probably due northwest, which is a pain because wind's coming from northwest, so we're gonna zigzag all the way there, but we'll get there in the end. It's not that far, maybe two miles, 3 miles, we'll get there. Okay, not a very easy day to sail. We get sudden strong gusts and then lulls, and then all my telltales go away haywire, and well, it's not a very pleasant sail, but we have an objective and we'll see if we get there or not. But see, the wind's shifting direction again. We were going that way, and now that's all I can point now is north. Now it's going almost northwest. So that's a big shift in wind direction here. No point going where I don't want to go. Looks like we chose the wrong day to go to Praia da Gorda. That's Fat Girls Beach. Don't ask me why, I have no idea. Maybe some voluptuous girl used to go there a lot. Hey, this is really, really nasty wind today.
Okay.
Finally some wind! Although it won't last long, I bet. Yeah, there you go.
You can hear it.
And it changes direction in all. Wind jumps all the time. Bloody hell. Look at that.
What is that good at all?
This is horrible. Horrible sailing.
Again.
But as long as we have fun. Ora, boa tarde.
Quase que levava com a a retranca na garrafa. Ficava sem um dente.
Bora, bolos! Guys, so the water is too cold. She can't go in the water. What are you doing there?
I'm sleeping.
guys, we've had enough of Fat Girls Beach. The weather's not that good, to be honest, and it's starting to get a bit chilly, so we're going back home. Guys, stay safe, and I'll see you next week. Thank you.